Hi guys, and today it's Ray Day Kids, and we're doing, and we're opening the hatch room. Let's get started. Look at the egg. The eyes are glowing up. Watch. It will go right there. Let me get the hat and the rest of the thing. Let's see the eyes. The eyes. Almost got it. Oh, I got it.
Is it a real baby?
Yeah. Look, it says you can teach her how to walk.
How long have you been wanting one of these?
Since it came out, the commercial came out. Oh, here they are. Did you just hear that, guys?
It's talking to us.
Look. You see that, guys? Let's open the next section. Here, I'll hold the baby. And then I'll be quiet. It's that, some people, it starts like the egg, it starts poking out, so you want to hold it from the very bottom because it starts like poking a little bit fishy. I'm just rubbing it dry. And my mom is opening it. Oh. I have my baby in my lap.
So it started talking as soon as we opened it. We didn't turn it on or anything.
Okay, so it says light color, what it means, what to do. Hold the bottom of the egg, pet egg. Pat bottom of the egg, pat bottom of the egg. Tilt forward and or pat head. Make a loud sound to scare them away. Oh, so this is like, say, it's cuddly. Hold the bottom of the egg, pet the egg. Its eyes just turned yellow. It means, yellow means, that's A-U-T. Are you starting to like hatch?
Stage one. Nurture my egg until I'm ready to hatch. You can tilt, tap, or touch the egg to interact.
I hear it starting to like poke.
It's pecking at it.
Yeah, it's trying to get out now. It's talking to my pet. It's playing a drum.
Tapping back.
Mwah.
We ordered it this morning and it came in one day.
Oh no, it's either red.
Let me see.
Either red.
Not at all. Annoyed.
What should I do?
Nothing, just pet it. If it's annoyed, you need to pat the bottom of the egg.
Pat or pat?
Pat.
It's turning to turn orange.
Orange needs to burp, which you also have to pat the bottom of the egg.
It's yellow.
It says it's just hanging out. It means autonomic. Yeah, that just means it's just auto. That's just where it goes when it doesn't feel anything. When it doesn't, you know, it's just regular.
It doesn't care.
Rainbow?
It's kind of like rainbow. It's like rainbow.
If it's
blue!
Cold, rub the egg. Or if it's dark blue, then it, you need...
It's light blue.
Okay, light blue is cold.
You can hear its teeth chattering.
That's just where it goes, like I said.
Kind of red, red, red,
red. Upset. I think it's cuddly. Hold the bottom of the egg. Just hold the bottom of it. Yeah. I heard the rainbow one before that. That means it's about it. Rainbow lights appear when I'm ready to hatch.
He's ready to hatch. It was rainbow.
Or you've unlocked a new stage. So that means it's going farther to hatch it.
Although I'm unlocking a new stage.
Mm-hmm. Don't spank it.
No, it's talking to me. See?
Will you sit sideways?
Pink, pink.
Will you sit sideways so we can see the colors of the eyes too? White means it's tired. What did you just say to it? Yep, pat bottom of egg.
Three, six,
pat. Pat bottom of the egg or tilt it?
Tilt. How do you tilt it?
Tilt it a little.
Like
this. Don't shake it, baby.
It's yellow. Doing something. Red, what do you do? Pat the bottom?
Mm-hmm.
We've never seen orange or yellow. Yellow, just doing something.
Okay, we'll be back when it starts to hatch or when we do more things that are exciting. Tell your watchers, you'll see them in a little bit.
I'll see them in a little bit when it starts hatching.
What are you going to be doing?
Taking care of it. I just broke it, guys. I just broke the egg. Should I just start breaking it more? No. Right. I want to see if it starts pecking.
You got to let the baby comes out when it feels safe.
Okay, you can go, sis. Guys. Guys. Oh no, it's in the lake. Are you ready to hatch? You have to be. You're just pecking.
So what just happened?
It just started pecking. Look, right there's a crack.
Any more? Show us.
Is it here? Right there, it pecks more.
Keep rubbing the bottom of the egg.
Where is it?
See, there's like a little line right here. See that line?
Yeah,
that
that's
indent?
The bottom.
Yep.
Where is the hatch mark?
You have to sweep it up. It says do not put your eyes close to the egg. You just tap it anywhere, it wakes up. Rub the bottom of it, the egg, it's its favorite. Is there a hole in it now?
Yeah, right here.
Yes.
It just says hold and rub the egg, right?
Mm-hmm. We'll come back when it starts pecking again.
Mwah. It's pecking!
Let it do it, Ray.
You can see it's big.
Let's see.
Can you see it?
Wake it up. Make it keep. Get the bottom of it. Wake it up. I tapped all over its face.
Daddy, it just.
It's a hatchimal.
No, I said, what kind of bird is it?
We don't know.
It's a surprise.
Sounds like
a real baby.
Stop picking at it.
No, I'm touching it.
Okay.
No, you have
rub the bottom of it.
There. Are you going to start pecking? No.
Rub the bottom of it.
Oh.
Okay, make it do it some more. Don't pick at it.
It's all glitter.
Oh my gosh. Rub the bottom. It likes its bottom rub.
It likes its bottom.
How you know? Careful of that thing.
Hello, geek.
Rub the bottom.
No, it's tired. Yeah, you have to, Dad. Yes, it is, Dad.
Ray, I need you to sit over here so I can see you in my video. Be careful. You're not supposed to let it close to your face. It'll peck your eyes out. Oh, that was a big one. Pick it up again. So keep pecking. Hit the paw. Rub the rabbit's butt.
Guys, it's hatching. Yeah, you gotta take it off. And then you get it out. It has
that was
to
a good stretch.
Keep it rubbing its bottom. It really wants out now.
Yeah, it wants out. It really wants out. That's the best place for it. It just did that. It's going to peck it.
Mm-hmm. Ah.
It wants out. It wants out.
Keep rubbing its bottom so it keeps doing it.
It wants out. It wants out.
Do you have a name for it yet? Wake it up.
Don't smack it too hard.
Yes.
It's an egg.
You don't want to hurt the baby.
You always want to hurt the baby.
Don't try this at home, kids.
No, always try it at home. Yeah, always do. And you got some spaghetti on your
floor. Busted the hammer
out there. No, Dad. It gets healthy.
Wake up, we're getting out of there, baby.
Getting you out.
What is this, a gremlin?
But it has to take a day. I've seen people hatch it in a day.
Ray's cheating. Rub his butt, keep rubbing his butt.
I just got really rubbing.
Is it gonna peck you up?
Maybe. Hey, Mom. I'll record Mom. How about that, Mom? Can I record you? Mommy, can I record you? How you rub it?
I think you got it.
Please. Here, I'm recording you. Okay.
I have to be here for the birth. I have to deliver.
The baby. Look, guys. Look. Mommy's not dressed for YouTube, but she's dressed for the hatchimal. The birth of a hatchimal. She's dressed for the birth of a hatchimal. It's not just for YouTube. Always misses that spot. It keeps scaring her. I don't want to.
Yeah.
Why you fucking nose? I just farted.
Turn the video off.
Wow.
And you're not gonna listen.
I am listening.
No, you're not. Turn it off.
No!
Look, it totally come off now. Ooh. Look at it now.
Oh, it almost stopped.
Right there was a good part.
Almost off.
That looks like a face.
It is a face. See? It's pecking real good. It looks like it's off. Mama, try taking
the lid off.
Try taking the lid off.
Nope, not that.
It's almost off though. Here, I'll let you hold the camera. No! I'm its mom.
What are you gonna name it?
I don't know, Charlene.
You didn't name it Charlene?
Hey, what are you doing to the baby?
Rabbit.
What are you doing to the baby?
Hello. Hello. Watch where your fingers are. It's about to peck you. It likes when you face palm it.
Oh!
No,
you have to check it.
No, you don't. You set it
right
off.
Here.
Right
until
it falls clear off.
That was a given.
Mommy! You ripped the egg off! I got my baby.
It's gonna run out of battery.
No, it never runs.
Be gentle with it.
It's a baby.
I know.
Okay. We have to break the egg more.
No, don't pull it up.
Huh.
No, you have to. It's already hatched. It's hatched. It has hatched. Hurry, save the baby! Save the baby!
Ouch. Yeah, why did it hurt you? You dropped it.
It looks like...
Careful, it's gonna pick you.
Hey. You're already out.
Now save its wings.
We have to save you. We can't.
Will you give it to Dad?
Daddy, save it.
Meet your grandchild, Charlene. Are you named it Charlene?
No.
What's his name?
I don't know yet.
You think it's a girl?
It is a girl. It's tired. Give me it.
Gotta
press his belly.
She already knows how to take care of it.
Give me it. Give me back my baby. It's singing happy birthday.
All right.
It's walking. It's ready to walk. Real quick, Dad. Come with me. It's cold. Are you scared or cold?
You're going to have to get what you're doing because I'm trying to video you, babe.
I'll actually take a break and do it tomorrow.
There you have it, guys. A Hatchimal. Show it to us. Look at this. Ray, look at this. If you guys can think of any cool names, post it in the comments below.
And post it in my next video. Or in